every performer has a dream role they'll never get them to play, because they don't just get the mold, whether that be because of age, gender, body type, racial demographics, or physical ability. Tonight, some talented performers get a once-in-a-lifetime chance to sing a piece of a role they've coveted in Mis Cast, a musical fairy. Oh, those summer nights when love is in the air, here to share their love story of Kevin Myers portraying good girl Sandy with the ladies of Rydell High. And Natalie Sokolaki as Danny Zuko with his racer game, the two girls. Catherine. Catherine Fergus.
Keep smiling.
saw a Broadway musical she just loved. She knows she could never be cast as Miss Saigon until tonight. This song tells the tale of a love triangle between Chris, an American soldier, Kim, the love he left behind in Vietnam, and the woman he married back in the States. Here are Rebecca Haley and Katie Fleischman with I Still Believe from Miss Saigon.
When the flag fills my room, I know
realize it was hiding under a rock. I know what I'm talking about. In the almost comedic song, the king sings to those rogue American colonists, urging them to come to their senses and return to his loving charge. Here, as King George, is Cindy Daniel.
Let's go. Thank you. stitches in stage history. Maybe the trio in Shakespeare's Scottish play, in which he writes, "You should be women, and yet your beard forbid me to interpret that you are so." The archetype of the witch defies binary gender classifications, especially tonight. In Stephen Sondheim's Into the Woods, the witch makes a choice to write her own character's fate and resist becoming the narrative scapegoat. Here, with Last Midnight, is Chris Fleischer.
Yeah. Cell Block 10! shot him off the wall, and I fired two warning shots into his head. He had it coming. He had it coming. He only had himself to blame. If you'd have been there, if you'd have heard it, I bet you you would have done the same.
I met Ezekiel Young in Salt Lake City about 2 years ago. He told me he was single, so we hit it right off. Then we started living together. It was like heaven in 2.5 rooms. Then I find out, seeing the homie single my ass, not only was he married, oh no, no, he had 6 wives. Mormons, you know? So that night when he came home for dinner, I looked up the email. Some guys can hold their arsenic.
He had it coming. He had it coming. He took a flower in its prime. And then he used it. And he abused it. It was a murder, but not a crime.
Now I'm standing in the kitchen, carving up a chicken for dinner, minding my own business. When in storms my husband, Wilbur. You've been messing with the milkman, he says. Crazy, and he just kept screaming, "You've been messing with the milkman!" And then he ran into my knife. He ran into my knife 10 times.
If you'd have seen it, I bet you you would have done the same.
Beat kind of second, ask money, you should look over the fuck that thing in the mess and make it chop down with feet. You're talking about your not too long, noise, Uncle Sam, poison tattoo. Robot the Marender shaking McMaster at me, they never take
it. Yeah, but did you do it?
Not guilty. My sister Veronica and I had this double act, and my husband Charlie used to travel around with us. Now, for the last number of our acts, we did 20 acrobatic tricks in a row. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, split bumps, one right after the other. So this one night, we were in Cicero, up in our hotel room, booze in it, having a few laughs, and we ran out of ice. So I went up to get some. I come back, open the door, and there's Veronica and Charlie doing number 17. The spread eagle. I got such a state of shock, completely blacked out. I can't remember a thing. It wasn't until later, when I was washing the blood off my hands, I knew they were dead. They had it coming.
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 They had it coming all along.
I didn't do it.
She didn't do it.
But if I'd done it.
But if she'd done it.
Could you tell me that I was wrong?
They had it coming.
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 Empress is engaged to marry Vladimir. She is
she discovers that her handmaid Maida and fiancé Ronnie Mays have fallen in love. When she overhears a conversation between her trusted friend and her betrothed, her heart is broken. The first time Robin Wilson heard this song, she says, she stopped dead in her tracks. Here she is now with I Know the Truth for the musical Aida.
Thank you.
here to sing You and Me, but mostly me. As Katie Fleischman and Lisa Bowie.
Super trooper, lights are gonna fly.
tails on a leg that's Rob's favorite. Our Mis Cast fan T29 does the tale of the one that got away and dreams that have faded from all but memory. Here is I Dreamed a Dream by Mr. Charles Parker.
Downtown to watch the common folk flourish. Here's
others who we've miscast as the Schuyler sisters, Lyle Williams, David Whitey, and Joe Rigo, with an assist from Patricia Zubia.
Thank you.
Jenna, an incredibly talented pie baker, has hit rock bottom, dealing with an unwanted pregnancy and an abusive husband. In this song, she expresses her deep despair while reflecting on who she used to be and could have been. Here to sing She Used to Be Mine from Sarah Bareilles' Waitress is Scott Klinskates.
That the lady sent its patrons and take them home.
symbolizes hope and reminds us that in the end, love always wins. From the musical Rent, this is Seasons of Love. Thanks for coming. Drive carefully, and God bless. Good night.